Hi, I'm Paul Wells from AgileJ. In the previous video, we saw how to make a class diagram populated with the members of a particular package. The result is a class diagram which has the problem that there's just too much information displayed in one place, and it's down to whoever's looking at that diagram to figure out what is the role of each of the members. Fortunately, AgileJ StructureViews has a solution to this problem: diagram styles. Diagram styles allow us to control which class members are displayed and how classes and their members are displayed. So let's take a look at some examples. Standard colors. Now, the standard colors diagram style simply shows concrete classes in green, interfaces in blue, and abstract classes, if there are any, in red. So now we do have some degree of differentiation between the types that we have on the diagram, but what we don't have is any filtering on the members of the classes. So let's change to a different diagram style, which shows only get and set methods. Now you'll see that this diagram style has a sandy coloured background. That's just to act as a reminder that there's some filtering going on, and because we've lost the fields and many of the methods, the classes are actually more spread out. So let's improve the layout, and now if we zoom in, we can indeed see that we are only looking at the set and the get methods. We also have a diagram style which shows us everything but the get and set methods. It's called hide get and set, and again we need an improvement to the layout, and again we can see that we now have no get or set methods on display. We can also filter by visibility. Let's show only public members. Again, the background stays sandy because there's filtering in operation. We can also filter the lines which are on display on the diagram. Let's select this one here. That shows just fields and field lines. Now, I've just reset the diagram style to the default diagram style again. And what I'd like to show you is that we actually have even more fine control over the methods that we display. So I see here there's a number of methods called add. So let's filter on showing just methods which match a filter. So now we need to say what name we want to match. And so this diagram style is the first one I'm showing you, which has what we call switches. They're basically parameters. And what we want to see is all of the add methods. So I'll say OK to that. And what it's doing now is it's highlighting all methods which begin with add. So that concludes this video on diagram styles. I hope that I've been able to demonstrate to you that AgileJ StructureViews ships with quite a range of diagram styles which are useful for viewing any one class diagram from a number of different points of view.